My name is George Jiroge. For the WRC Safari Rally, I'm the in-charge stage commander, Kasarani, the Triple S. At Kasarani here, we are running two cars at a double track, which we've arranged. The first two cars will start exactly at 14:08. After that, all the other cars will follow the same process, and Kenyans, we are so happy. After 19 years, definitely we have it back. We've worked a lot for this, we've done everything, and even FIA, they're very happy after yesterday's shakedown. They're very happy, shakedown went very well, without any hiccups, and let's hope so. Even this stage, the one we've prepared for the last 2 years, it will work out the same. Welcome Kenyans, be safe, take care, and we're ready to go from even tomorrow. The spectators who are going down to Naivasha, we welcome you all. We have safety precautions. Then again, the spectator zones are very well arranged. You will just walk into your spectator zone. It's a park and go, the same way we are doing here. Spectators are parking. They have their walkways. They'll watch everything. And thank you, Kenyans. And we are ready to go. We have it back. Thank you, Kenyans.